Hi, Tricia here. In this video, we're going to have a look at a pen and wash image based on my lovely cups template. Teacups we're going to have a look at today. I've taken it from this template. I've scribbled on the back, traced it down. Thank you. A really quick and simple project to do, lots of fun. You can change it around, change the colours, and if you want to, you can change the colour pen that you put over the top. Give it a go. I hope you've been enjoying the videos where I've been using the templates, and just remember, you can get the templates from my website or as a monthly subscription to my Patreon page. So pop over to either of those and get your download.